Hello everybody, and welcome to a bonus episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy X-2. Alright, so yeah, in this episode we're going to be taking a look at the two other endings that we have access to with 100% completion. So, yeah, we'll just load up the game. I'll probably cut out the credits themselves since nothing changes there. And just show you the before and after of the credits, and then we'll call it an LP. So yeah, thank you so very much for watching. Take care. Be blessed, and enjoy the other two endings.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there, one we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah, you all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
See you next time, Jesus.
Yeah! Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing.
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Roger!
Brother! Faster!
Roger!
I can't hear you!
Has happened, and I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw this sphere of you.
Thanks. You're very welcome.
You heard it, didn't you? You want to see him?
Him?
Yes. You want to walk together again?
He's already with me.
Oh.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, We all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone. But they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there. One we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah. You all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing.
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Roger!
Brother! Faster!
Roger!
I can't hear you!
Has happened, and I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw this sphere of you.